Today I'm just going to show you a few stunts, like how to do them. I'm going to show you a pretty good practice place where you can just, I don't know, piss about, make some movies, like... Oh, go back. Oh wait, I need to find where it is. Alright, so I'm at the hospital now because I died. But you want to go to this triangle, well not triangle, diamond or a square sort of shape here. It's by the big circle. So. I don't usually cheat, so. Also go up there, but I went the wrong side, didn't I? Oh my god. This is what I'm meant to be on the other side of here, so. Can't get across. For fuck's sake. Yeah, I can. Just gonna try some stuff. Alright, that didn't work. So. Down there that I need to be. I think I'm in the right place now. I'm not sure. Yeah. Alright, just gonna show you some pretty easy stunts to do. Alright, so. This is where we are. It's by the train station. There's a little ramp that goes up. And there's that. Just go up it quite slowly and then at the top just floor it. Alright, what you have to do is you go up slowly and then the last ramp, because it goes 1, 2, 3, and on the last ramp just floor it and pull back. So your back tire flips forwards when it hits the railing, and then just push forward and land it. Pretty easy. Also quite good if you wanna, if you just wanna floor it up there. I'm going to try that again in a second. Just some easy tricks. If you want, go to the airport and just pull off wheelies for a few minutes or so, which is always a good one. There's a jump there that you just hit at full speed. I'm fucked. Oh well, I completed it. Oh, fucking frick.
Serious man, this is a Mickey take.
I'm tired. I'll show you another easy stunt to do while we're at the hospital. You get your bike. Hopefully if I do this right. Right, just come round here. Go up the stairs. Go in the door. And see them chairs over there. Go for the ones with that facing you. Usually it works. This guy wants to fight me.
Aye, son, you got the top one.
Oh, don't do
a fucking thing.
You think you can fuck with me?
Got shot fired. Western chopper.
Man, that brake light is well bright. Fucking get on the bike, you prick. Dude. This is what we do, we run away from him, right? Then we run around in the circle. Then you get in their car and then you drive up. Press jump out and he's like boom. Didn't see that quite well, but
can I borrow your vehicle? What the fuck?